Guns away.
That's how it all started.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights.
Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia. So what the hell was this place?
Or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay.
Yeah, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. This Al-Basra character.
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the Gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly. From that other guy, where he started as nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Yeah.
you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
We got
it. Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq Ben Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
The Ben Malik guy looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming where the action is.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tudor.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Well, wait a minute. That's only 11 pounds.
We're missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Snap.
Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, each other. No, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big, skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.